Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Try to fight here. Final Fantasy V. We just wandered through the ancient library of the ancient to find Sid's grandson Mid. We picked up a new summon as well. And now we're headed back to the Karnak to talk to Sid and move forward in the game. Alright. Without further ado, looking forward, go ahead and hit that like button, that subscribe button, and leave me a comment. So I think we need to go to the phone. Okay. Let's see. Close. Sid, it isn't here. Come on, yeah, pull yourself. Don't waste your time on a worthless. Oh, okay, Eel. Grandpa. Mid. Ouch, man, stop that. What are you doing? That's Elder. What am I doing? What are you doing, silly old fool? You never give up. Never. Man, you always told me not to be afraid of me. That if you messed up, you just had to start over and try again. What happened to that? Mid. Like, you're absolutely right. Apparently you need a good button to take that out. Of course I have. Not over. The Earth Crystal's still out there. Yeah, but where? That I don't know, but we gotta find it and protect it. If you do that, we'll need the firepower ship, right, aren't I? Yes, we'll need to get the firepower ship moving again, but without the crystal. Way ahead of you, Grandpa. Just look at this. Oh, where'd you dig this up? I see, like that. Work. This could do it. Alright, let's get to work. Yeah. Okay, are we just all gonna take our pen? Alright, enough with the head shake. Peace. So before I leave, I need to restock on the let's see. I want to buy 25 of these. Alright. to take the rest of this. I don't think it's so. Now, I always sort it before I sell it so I know exactly where it's going to fire. Temporarily done with maximum HP, that's cool. Temporarily decent level, cool. Okay. Alright, so I guess we're kind of set up now. And we're gonna head. Rude guys. Hey, don't be rude. No, you gotta dodge. Don't be that guy. You'll have to excuse him. He's all fired up. We'll take care of the ship so you can good thing. Galuf, what's wrong? Yes, you do look even stranger than usual. Galuf, are you alright? My head. Like, I could almost. Silly old fool. You all great kids beat their chicken. I don't know if you can. You're beating me up. Crilly. Crilly. Luke, what happened? Did you remember something?
I'm not from this boat.
Huh? I warped here through a meteorite from another world. Because the evil we'd killed 30 years ago was beginning to reawaken, so I came to stop it. Evil is reawakening. Right, big bad evil too. The Dark Warlord. Warlock. Exta. No doubt about it, the power of the four crystals is gathered. Perfect. We'll use your power to seal X death here. To seal him, I came here once before, 30 years ago. So, if all four crystals are destroyed, the next death spell will be broken again, or broken as well. Right, oh, my head. Galuf.
Yeah.
Still can't remember clearly. We can't allow X death to be reborn. He'll pass out. Yep. Galuf. Okay. All right, South Park. Ah, slept like a top. Never heard that. Ah, slept like a top, really? Sound like the old man, you do. Dennis, we are so awesome. Presenting a boat that will sail without any wind. So we can use this ship to go find the Earth Crystal? Righto, we're counting on you. We'll return to the Library of the Ancients for now. We should be able to find some more clues there. Alright, we have a ship, guys. Yeah. If you need anything, then just stop by. Take care of yourselves. We're off. Cool. Okay, so we're gonna head, let's see, it says, now by going south from Karnak until you reach the southern edge of the continent. Okay. From here, follow the long string of islands. The Hoggins. Cool, I haven't seen these guys before. Okay, they're kind of tough. Everything's kind of strong. Or maybe we're just weak. Sorry, I was making a map. He keeps telling me to go south and north. I know where north is and where south is. I struggle on the east-west because I've gotten better at it. Okay. So southeast corner of the world map. Okay, so we're going to that giant sea, so it's gonna be a while before. Okay, I think this is where we're going. I was gonna say, we're not really hitting these guys. Oh, they are very weak, thank you. They're just hard to hit, got it. They're coming. Really, really, but once you hit them once, they die. I want to hit. Not again, it's another quake. Which would make sense because we are going after here. What the crap, the ship! Oh no, the ship is taking. Are you furious? I didn't get all the way over there! We got somewhere. Good morning, Gordon. Alright, so we're stuck here now. I mean, of course we're right, that's the way it's gonna work. Southeast part of the town, there's a blue haired NPC. Not probably. Try to catch a black chocobo in the forest, be outran. Wouldn't chocobo race me totally extreme? No, I guess. That's not. I want to stop it. I'm not. You mean southwest, baby? Islands blessed. Crops grow on their own, not even. Anyone though it rarely rains, nothing ever seems to need water. That doesn't sound like a custom. It's like. Probably this person. You must be tired from your journey. Here's a song for you. You sing it in battle, little by little, your energy will increase. Burn mighty much. Wait, none of our classes can sing it. There's nothing to really buy in the weapon shops. And the magic and item shops have nothing new. Mistral House has a piano. We'll find that. Minstrel. What is a minstrel? Okay. I'm not seeing the minstrel. What the heck? We'll have a piano.
Need a piano.
It'd be up here. There's no piano. There's no minstrel. Up. What is the minstrel? Alright, this is probably gonna be a copyright, so we're gonna talk about this playing. We're getting much better at playing the handle. Hey, is your internet down on your phone? Nice. Apparently, AT&T's having a problem. Other ones are too, but. Alright. Get out of this dark corner. So we're stuck here. We're stuck on this little island. What is up with this party and them getting stuck with them? So we're gonna go down into here. Should find what the heck is that? Chocobo. Maybe the box? I don't know. Doesn't look like any chocobo I've ever seen. Whatever it is, I'll catch it. Okay, we gotta catch it. He's a black chocobo. Oh, this means they aren't extinct after all. Guess not. Black chocobos can fly, so giddy up. Okay, so let's get weird. Wee. He didn't giddy. Did you break him or something? Not funny, old man. Sounds like he's got something stuck down his gullet. Words we're gonna use gullet. Crystal shards. They must have been blown here by the explosion of Karnak. That's a long distance. And because he swallowed them, he couldn't fly. I guess that. Alright, so we unlock Bard and Ranger. Bard's. I didn't like Bard in number 4, so I'm probably not gonna like him in this one. Ranger's decent. It's the weakest physical attacker, but it's one of the few that can do pretty good damage from the back. Ooh, they're still sticky, but maybe this time he'll be able to fly. Northeast. Okay, should be coming across the town that I'm gonna stop on. That's not it. Else. This is probably it. Where do I land this? I seriously can't land. Hold on. You all right? Okay, I can't seem to land. Okay, got him land. So this is not it. That's not it at all. It's Carwin. We've been to Carwin. I see what I did wrong. Alright. I'm gonna stop at the next town. And that's where we'll stop our... video. Mostly an exploratory video. Something was flashing on the screen, I don't know what it was. Probably this one right. Alright, yep, this is it. So until next time, guys, adios amigos.